tackle. It's a good ball from Hartford. Eastover the chance. Has he taken it? Yes, he has.
The match goes ahead on a pitch where last February, Aston Villa's Tony Morley scored the BBC's goal of the season. But Morley hasn't scored now for 12 games, and it's that sort of lean spell which has cost his colleague, Gary Shaw, his place in today's Villa lineup. After losing to Ipswich in the League Cup, Everton make five changes. In goal, Neville Southall replaces Jim Arnold. At number four, Mark Higgins is preferred to Mike Walsh. At number seven, Alan Irvine makes his debut because Steve McMahon is injured. It's Peter Eastow at number 10 for Alan Biley and Paul Lodge at number 11 for Eamon O'Keefe. Here's Irvine. There's nobody coming in on it, but it'll be retrieved by Lodge. Ross is well forward here, number 8. Came off him, and that was Eastow! Making the 3 points safe. Minute. The ball from Irvine on the right caused the trouble. Lodge retrieved it. Ross came through. It came back to Eastow, and his finishing was sure. A nice return for Peter Eastow. And it looks like being a return of 3 points for Everton today. In that Everton victory, one man who's played over 600 league games, the player manager Howard Kendall, and one who played his first today, number 7 there, Alan Irvine. But a compliment to Alan Storey and his ground staff, the groundsman here at Goodison Park, for getting the pitch playable thanks to that white heating. The conditions held up surprisingly well, and Aston Villa, the league champions, go into Christmas only 2 points ahead of the bottom three. Everton 2, Aston Villa 0.
Clearance from Cohen. Lyons. Hartford. On to Eastow, who is onside and has a clear chance. Will it go in? Was it in? It is now. Mr. Thomas is taking a long walk towards his linesman, gets the thumbs up, and the goal stands. Not cleared on the line by Neil, so 1-0 to Everton. 17 minutes gone, and Peter Eastow gets the opening goal of the game. Surely now from O'Keefe, or has he pushed it too far wide? Tried to be too deliberate about it, but he's made the goal for Berardi. What a very cool piece of work. Well, I thought that Berardi had wasted that when he pulled it so far wide of Clements, allowed the goalkeeper to get back on his line, but still took his time, and in came Berardi.
Trouble once or twice on that right side. Well played. Keith, number 8, Eastow, 1-0. And Everton go in front.
Right, coming off the near post where Lyons is as well. And it's Eastow who finishes it off.